that sex. Give it to me.
Hey guys, welcome back to F7.
We're
joined with Mac again. We're doing Minecraft again, but there's new update. So we can't play on the old friends, so we're going to colonize New Friendland.
Oh my god.
Gonna pretend we're like Swedish.
This time we're gonna do this hardcore.
You know, this is a lot more difficult when you're depressed.
Okay, well.
Wait,
yeah.
Why didn't you put the seed as nutrition?
Wait, is this? Wait. Oh, I don't want super fat. Because I don't want nutrition. I want nut.
I don't need sustenance.
I don't need sustenance buffet. Super flat, large biomes, amplified. Oh, can I not? What's buffet?
Is it just everything B?
I clicked off the video.
You what?
I clicked off the video.
Clicked off what video?
This video. It's fucking boring shit.
You're not even. What? Okay. Just kidding.
We're gonna see what.
Okay.
Oh.
You know. Okay. We can't. We're still gonna do New Friendland, but we can't do hardcore because then we end up with the weird settings. We're just gonna do normal survival. What?
Go with buffet.
I don't know what buffet
no,
is.
I want
buffet.
Shrimp fried rice.
What is it? Badlands, Badlands Plateau, Beach, Birch Forest. Is this just.
How about you just do fucking survival like we all asked for?
Because who asked for it?
I did!
Oh, okay. Alright, fine, we'll do fucking. Okay, okay, we're gonna do this, and then we're gonna go back into hardcore.
No. If we had a face cam.
No, no one's watching, but I just turned around and gave her the harshest look of my life. Alright, we're doing it. We're doing it live.
You're doing it.
I'm doing it. Well, yeah. I don't think anyone wants to play hardcore. We were gonna make Mac play it, but now I'm interested in this new update because there's fish and stuff, I guess.
Yeah, I promise you, all I would do is dig up dirt and spell out the word "fuck you" because I don't like this game.
that's what he threatened, and we all were like, "You probably won't because you don't even know how to control this." Ha! Bet. All right, we're doing it.
If you allow
that
for
is not one
potato of a computer.
Oh yeah. Also, I'm still the Indoraptor. I have not changed since last time.
Nobody knows what a fucking Indoraptor is.
That's not true. Because
I mean,
it made more money than the first one.
Why is she so?
I don't know. It's an excellent question. I can't see anything. Water. Bonawan.
Moisture.
Did you just double tap W?
Yeah.
Use control, you fucking 2007 gamer.
I do control when I'm playing competitively, but I don't like doing that. Doesn't make sense to me. New recipe. Jumps in water. Hey, you're being a dumbass. Here's some recipes.
Wow,
that
water looks actually really fucking good now.
Yeah.
See, moves.
What?
Oh, I can't harvest any of this. Well, I was wasting my time. Whoa! It's not just blocks that are stupid. It's my way. Oh, he inked. I made him eat.
You made me eat.
You guys made me eat.
I can't.
What?
Oh my god, the water changed colors.
Well, yeah,
you're gonna
three bubbles.
Die.
Go up.
Oh. Oh, that's cool. Alright, well. Look at my eyes. Oh, can I not?
No.
Okay, note to self, I can't swim and also breathe.
Woo!
This is almost faster than moving. Wait, I'm walking. I know words. Clay! Okay, I'm not doing that. I'm not doing this. Nope.
I recommend a shovel.
I recommend eating my beanhole.
I recommend you shut the fuck up.
We're all children of Jesus!
Jesus can eat my ass.
Didn't he die?
I am a child of
We just
God.
Lost monetization from about half of the company that we could possibly get monetization from.
Oh, that's cute. You just like fucking monetized.
Oh my god, guys, I can make burnt wood from this wood. I just gotta check my recipe book to figure out how I do that.
Maybe you just like burn it.
Shh. You don't know that.
No, that's how you make charcoal.
Yeah. You know that.
Nitwit.
Okay, so what the fuck is. I honestly don't know the difference between
charcoal
and burnt wood.
And coal look the same. Burnt wood is just burnt wood.
No, 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 they changed it, so now charcoal is like. Browner.
Oh, okay.
It has streaks on it. I took a really bad shit.
I was trying to take off my Crocs.
Well.
The fact that you wear Crocs makes
you
me sad.
You can eat my dick, Tiva Man.
I really hope that somebody out there watching this video for some reason understands what Tivas are, so that this joke can be that much funnier to them.
I like to point out that I've only wore skater shoes for like the last 3 years. This bitch still hasn't evolved past fucking Crocs.
Correction, she has, because now she has Crocs that have soles on them.
Yes,
made
Air
from
Crocs.
More rubber.
Air Crocs.
It's not like it's
Jaxon,
not like Crocs.
If there was an evolved dodo, it would still die. Why? Because it's a fucking dodo.
Accurate. Well, dodos were fine because they were on a secluded island, and then people were like, this thing's fucking has the goddamn memory retention. I got so flustered thinking about how much I hate dodos that I couldn't think about a full sentence. Dodos are just nature's absolute masterpiece. They're so dumb that within a month they went extinct.
That's my view as to what should have happened to Crocs, but no, they're fucking here.
Huh?
Their friend right here.
You know what? We've just said friend in place of actual swear words so much that I don't even see the point of editing in the word friend.
Because it makes it
it's you missed hitting that chicken.
Do you want to be a YouTuber or do you want to be a content creator?
What?
Do you want to be a YouTuber or a content creator?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure we all want to be content creators here.
I just want to get some dick.
Me too, buddy.
Whichever one gets me laid,
neither.
Why can't you fucking hit the chicken?
I'm trying.
You hit the chicken like twice.
Nut.
I'm just saying, Jack Meridew must get some mad ass.
Who?
You guys aren't gay. Don't worry about it.
I'm not gay. You're right.
I don't worry about anything you say. I just ask why you said it and what it means.
Jack Meridew is a beautiful
man.
He's very beautiful.
You should. I'm gonna fucking nom on this raw chicken because I don't care to take the time to cook it. Well, there's my food poisoning. Don't worry, raw mutton doesn't do anything bad. I just got bit in the back. No, every time you move, I think you're like trying to attack me now. Don't do it. Don't do it. I feel you leaning. I feel you inching.
For the record, Kaysie just bit Jaxon's back.
That's what I just said. I just got bit.
In the back.
In the back. For no reason. Darn! Oh, shoot.
Just shove him up.
Yeah.
Long live the king.
Rutlers.
I mean,
strats.
It's not murder if it's an assisted suicide.
What if it is, though?
It probably is. I wouldn't know.
Kill that bitch.
I'm trying.
Kill
right,
that
you jumped. Alright.
Over.
I'm like, ready? One,
no.
Two.
That's not I'm like. You're thrusting your fists into me.
That's basically what Heimlich is.
I mean, probably. Oh. Stop. Okay. The thighs are moving. I'm confused.
Why are you so bad at Minecraft?
Why are you so bad at sucking dick?
You wouldn't know, would you?
Nope.
It's because she has no experience. It comes with time, Jaxon.
You don't have experience either. You sat there the whole time thinking, man, I should watch some more Grey's Anatomy instead of this.
Oh, come out!
Can I make anything from this? I'm supposed to do with it, but it's there now.
You're supposed to make a red bed.
I'm supposed to eat your... boonhole.
Do it in a bowl? Do it fucking bowl?
Yeah, probably. Yeah, you right.
Wait, what?
What?
What am I right about?
You right about me probably not doing it.
Oh, yeah. Make it red.
No.
Make that bitch red. Make that shit red.
Ow,
you don't
stop.
Put beef on a bed to make it red. You just dye the wool individually.
I don't have enough.
You can make two. Okay, don't, actually.
Wait.
It's not gonna, I changed my mind, don't do it. Because if you do it, then you're gonna need to find, yep, okay, alright.
I've done it again.
It's not gonna work. It's not
gonna. Why doesn't that make sense, though? Because the head
that's
is,
the bed.
That is actually the exact bed. I'm confused.
Go get more rose.
Or red flower. Or just whack the shit out of this thing.
Hey, listen, the more the merrier.
He great.
He dead.
Well, he got dead.
He is now.
He's in happy heaven.
So what you tell yourself to make yourself feel better.
Wheat.
Rose. Un rose. I got thee. Poppy. You need to think you're a poppy.
Aw, thank you. You're a fucking cunt.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You right.
I don't like that word.
Just put a H after it. Chunt.
Chunt. You're a vagina that nobody wants.
Well, it's nighttime. It's time to sleep.
You gotta put the wood in the thing in the places.
What?
You can sleep during thunderstorms now?
Is it a thunderstorm?
Oh.
You cannot. Alas, you can't. No, stop putting your mouth there. I don't like it.
You should.
You're right. I am straight. I mean, I don't act like it, but I am. I promise, ladies. I know you don't have any access to my phone number, but call me. If you somehow figure out who or what I am, please contact me. I thought I was supposed to have one heart. Why do I have all normal hearts, but now they have funny symbols on them? What's going on?
Right. I want
the... Bum, bum, bum.
You're not gonna bring that bitch.
Ooh! Ooh, I did it! Ooh, I can make bricks. Make bricks. Guys, I can make bricks. I need to check my recipe book. Oh my god, now I can play Minecraft. It's not like I've been playing this since, like, you know, the third update, when it sucked, and I already know how to make everything! Oh my god, this is actually super convenient! Wow!
Did you just make
that,
15?
Look at that, man! Oh my god! That's so convenient! You can spam it! Oh, hold on. Shoot, I need more. Hold on.
Why are you like this?
Hold on, I need more. Give me a sec.
Why are you
I
like
I was
this?
Testing a feature and then realized my mistake, but instead of saying, oh, I made a mistake, I ran with it. I said, you know what? I'm in this shithole balls deep, and God be damned if I don't come by the end.
I'm you.
You're the problem with today's society!
Yeah, you're fucking gay. Well,
alright, it gives us 8 more.
Oh,
why are you fucking doing this?
You always need to be ready.
See, like, you can't even tell it's a crafting table from the bottom. I see no issue with this. No! It's up here.
Oh, you
I needed to build a roof, Kaysie. Have you ever tried living in a thunderstorm without a roof?
Yeah, it's not exactly the worst.
I've done it.
You can't put a bed on it now. I hope you know that.
You don't have to be like, where should I put the crafting table, though? Because, like, it's there.
It's there. I own it. I just realized I can make a door from one piece of wood. Wait, no, I can't. Wait, can I?
Yes.
I was like, wait, where's my crafting table?
Oh my god.
Ah, hell.
Ah, titties on a whore.
Mac, watch your language.
Fuck.
Okay, hold on. Okay.
Your parents disproved my language.
No.
Have you heard his father?
No.
Oh, God, I forgot these are brick drawers. You know what? We're making do.
You got it. That's the saddest shit.
Right, alright, we're doing it live. We're doing it
live.
I leaned on my bladder and that could have been very
nice. You know, people... People always do those, like, Minecraft videos about, like, how to make, like, a 2x2 compact house with everything you need. Why don't you just build it out of the stuff you need? For example. Hold on, I'm not done with my example. Give me a sec. Ah, shoot. I need to actually make tools and try and succeed at this game. Not the most entertaining series, but...
Are you using a fucking pickaxe on dirt?
It's wood. It's gonna be broken in like 5 minutes.
Yeah, it will not last 5 minutes.
Exactly.
Maybe 5 Minecraft minutes.
5 Minecraft minutes. It's actually like 45 seconds.
Teenager lasting 5 minutes is impressive.
Look who's talking, Miss Grey's Anatomy.
Right. I got bored. I don't know what you want from me.
I mean, yeah. How are you supposed to keep that like as enticing and as exciting as it once was? Like, it's not.
I don't know. You ask to be blown because you want to be blown. If you don't want to be blown, then why are you getting blown? Checkmate.
I don't know how to tell you.
I may not be good at chess, but I just put you in checkmate.
I honestly don't know what to tell you.
Yeah. You can just tell me that I'm right. You can just admit that there are times.
The answer is just weird.
I don't know what to tell you. Well, I do, but I don't want to tell you.
No, there's just no good way to say it.
Well, yeah, that's the point of speech, is you figure out what is the good way to say it.
Yeah, there are none.
All right. Wait, what am I doing? I need to make an oven. I'm making sticks over here, like, watch me. Watch me do this thing. Wait a second. Wait. Hold on. I got this, I promise. I do this a lot. I don't know if you can tell. But, I do this quite frequently. We've survived our first night. We have a shovel. We have a pickaxe. I have a door. I don't see how the series
just make your whole house out of doors.
Don't tempt me. I will do it right now. Shoot. Alright, this is the closest thing to an axe I have. I can just imagine. Do you think I'm using the flat end or the sharp end? Like, if this, you walk into the woods, you see this guy in this like fucking shitty attire. He's covered in dirt. He's got like a full-on beard, and he's whacking a tree with a shovel. What do you expect him to be doing? Do you think he's hitting it with the saw, like the flat end, because he's insane, or do you think he's hitting it with the sharp end because he has some decency but doesn't have an axe?
I don't think any part of it is sharp.
Things float in water now, thank God. Salmon.
I'm done with you screaming salmon, and it's the first time you've done it.
Aw, they don't respond to their kind being slaughtered. I can just sit here and just murder all of them. This one was extra strong. I hope he has extra beefy meat.
Whoa. Destroy the ecosystem!
You know I will.
I just went vegan last week.
I hope somebody out there knows what that's from.
If you know what that's from, comment down below why you hate yourself.
Or don't, because we love
why
all of you.
Why are you breaking wood with a shovel?
Because I told you it's the closest thing to an axe I have.
Just make an axe!
I don't have enough stone! No, I'm not a noob. A noob wouldn't make their house out of crafting tables. As ironic as that sentence is, we all know that a noob would not make their house out of crafting tables. Only someone who's played Minecraft so long that they're going clinically insane from playing it again would do this to themselves.
Honestly, they'd probably look at it going, no, that's kind of cool.
Oh, you know what? That kind of looks pretty great. You know, like, I'm
honestly
taking it. I'm taking it, you know. I like the way that the architecture kind of like flows into the. We weren't together.
We were friends.
We were friends, weren't we? All right.
Okay. I don't know what to tell you. It's art.
It's art. This is what the boys back home call art. And by the boys back home, I mean in DC, because have you seen the art there? Whew, nothing can beat cloth pinned to the wall. Polished black block leaning against the wall with no title is just absolutely one of my favorite pieces.
I do love piss.
What?
Kinky. Hey, look, it's Iron.
I don't know why that was the first thing that came out of my mouth.
I found me some Iron. I can make Iron Golem. I can make golem from iron. Ooh. Ooh, okay, you're like, okay, all right. This escalated to a level of escalation I didn't know possible.
That's false.
You know how they made the escalator and it was a breakthrough, and then they're like, but wait, we could take it one step further, and then they made, like, curved escalators? Yeah, this is, like, an escalator that moves at 95-degree angles.
It's not 90, but
this
95.
This is the next
I just want that person, the person who created it, to be named. Hold on, let me access the crafting table.
Hold on.
I summon house in attack mode.
I'm just waiting for the day that I come back to my shack. And I'm like, oh man, I can't wait to go inside. And I completely forget that every one of these is a different door. And I just walk into the crafting table and then think about what I've done. Oh. Whoops. I didn't want to craft anything today. Alright. Okay. Alright. Our next one of attack. Next point of attack.
I'm breaking up.
No, just make all of the floor.
No!
Just
furnaces. What are you?
Yeah.
This has been 10 minutes. F7 tiles, bye.
Nope. We have to finish the floor. Yeah. This is a full tutorial. We are doing it live.
It's called the fully functional space.
It's the fully functional space.
Nothing's functional if it's under your fucking bed.
There aren't two beds
here,
Kaysie.
Your bed is going to fucking break.
Bet. Look at that shit, that's just going to
Have you never seen a tutorial on how to make bunk beds? This is, like, way number one.
Why did you put them all the wrong way? I hate everything.
No. These three are fine, it's just this one.
I'm very uncomfortable, and there you have it, kids.
Wait, why does it looks off-center, like, any way you look at it?
Because it's covered in doors!
Oh, I've never made something I've hated so much.
And that pals, that's the show.
Alright.
Pals, multiple!
Do 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 do.